This morning, police officers are investigating a suspicious death in North Austin. Late last night, officers found a man lying dead in an alley behind a business near North Lamar and Fairfield Drive. The victim was beaten, but the actual cause of death is unknown. Officers described him as a white male between 25 and 30 years old.